Hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel Kavu Creative. Today, I am going to teach you how to design Lotus logo in Illustrator. I recommend to watch my previous videos for more digital art in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. Select rectangle tool from tool menu. Make rectangle holding shift plus alt key. Now, select direct selection tool from tool menu and select corner widget of rectangle diagonally. Now drag it to any side of diagonal. It looks like leaf shape. Now select it and holding shift key and rotate it. Now select the shape and make fill off. Now goes to Windows menu and select Pathfinder and click on Unite. Again select Shape and select Rotate tool from Tool menu. Holding Alt key and click on the end of Shape. Now write the value of angle equals 45 degree and press Copy button. Now pressing Center plus D for repeat the last action and complete the round shape. Select all and goes to Edit menu and click on Copy. Again goes to Edit menu and click on Paste in front. Now select Rotate tool from Tool menu and holding Alt key and click on the center of the shape and write the angle value equals 22 degree. You can also watch the preview by click here. Then press OK button. Now select the top shapes and drag it out. Delete the remains part. Then make alignment center. Press Shift plus X for transfer stroke to fill. Double clicks on gradient tool from tool menu and select gradient. You can also change gradient from here. Now drag the gradient from bottom center to top center. You can also reverse gradient from here. Now double click on left gradient slider. You can choose any color from color swatches. Now, double clicks on right slider and change its color. Select all and goes to Windows menu and select transparency. There are many options are available. Here I choose screen option. You can try different option. Now it looks cool. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you want to know anything, ask me in the comment section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.